Subject Physical Education for Class 12, Unit 8, Biomechanics and Sports. In this topic, we will carry on the topic Importance of Biomechanics Part 2. Through this point, we have to discuss regarding the importance of biomechanics Part 2. Number 1, improves performance. Through the biomechanics, we can improve the performance of a sports person or human activities, because in the biomechanics we have to know the how to improve our performance while the sports or games activity or while the competition also. Through the various angles, various forces, or study of the various methods of trainings which are very beneficial for us, we have to study of the various movements of the body. Through that we have to improve our sports performance or body performance while the activities. So in this point we have to know about the improves performance. Next point is knowledge about physics principles. During the movement of the body or human body, we have to study about the physics principles. Just like the Newton's law of motions, equilibriums, the gravitational force, or various different principles of the physics which are applied on the movements, we have to gain knowledge about it. Next point is guide safety principles. Through the biomechanics, we have to know regarding the safety rules regarding the sports or games activity, and through that the safe activities we have to improve our performance safely. Next point is helps in research work. Through the biomechanics, we have to study of the movement of the body, and through that we have to gain research work also, or we can say also in the research work the biomechanics is very helpful for us. Next point is helps in developing new tools. Through the biomechanics, it helps us in developing new tools, and through that we have to improve our performance or improve our knowledge regarding the activities or regarding the performance. So as per these points, we have to discussion regarding the importance of the biomechanics part 2. Thank you.